Do you hunger for more company? Am I not enough to keep you sated?
I'd live a thousand years in solitude and lay my eyes open that putrid visage again.
Only a thousand?
Breathing, despite everything.
Thank you.
Sometimes the only way out is through. You picked the wrong fight, friend. This is my time.
Thank you.
still on my feet. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Let's have some fun. Excellent. Step quick.
The blade will not bend.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. Your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
This is my mistress's will, my life's purpose! If I have to step over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
That I sense. A spear intended for my heart. Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart? Your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
Thank you.
can't believe I just did that. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it oh so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorn.
Lady Shah won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. That's what frightens me. She must be angry. Yet, I don't feel it. Or hear it. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Nightsong will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorne.